Now, these two are my favorite shirts right here, right? The I measure my wealth in ounces. And this is kind of what we're trying to change here is the mindset of people. You know, the mindset of people who are chasing dollars. You are going to lose. We measure our wealth in assets. That's what the rich do. That's the mindset we want to instill, you know, in those people that are runners, that are thinking long term, that want to change not only their life now, but the legacy of their entire family. If you didn't come from a wealthy family, make sure a wealthy family comes from you. We got the gold, we got the silver, we got the Ethereum, we got the Bitcoin, because that's what this is about, guys. It's the biggest wealth transfer ever. And as we change the culture with fashion, with what we do, you know, we are going to change this world one family at a time. So Ricardo, your take on how we started in just 5 months and what our mission is to just change the world and change the mindset of people out there.
This is major news, folks. You know, we've been talking about the merch coming. We've been saying merch is coming. That's twice. So this is the first big news. The major news you're about to find out in a second. But now, like Mike said, we've been building this business up for over 5 months now. This thing has been evolving to where now it's a movement. It's an organization of over 5,000 people. People plugging in that started with the idea of the runners. Run with the runners. Quote that I started, run with the runners. We ran with it. Then I came up with the logo. Now we got the shirts. Now the whole team can actually come to the next event, fired up and excited, knowing that they're running with the runners. Okay, so we got shirts. He got merch. We got cups, you know what I'm saying, with the labels on there. Because people want to be a part of something big. I talked about it earlier on my stream. Okay, being a part of something that's solid, that's serious. Being a part of a movement where people are waking up, okay, and you can acknowledge and represent that type of organization, that type of team, where we are getting assets, building wealth, okay? And of course, you saw the shirt. We're taking a lot of the quotes and things that we say, and we're putting them on the shirts, the stuff that we resonate with. You know how many people I talk to and they tell me, I love the idea of being mentally unemployable. Boom, put that on the shirt. They love when they hear, if you didn't come from a wealthy family, make sure that a wealthy family comes from you. Boom, put that on the shirt. You see, that resonates with them. And then you have the runners logo on there with images of gold and silver and cryptocurrency. The shirts represent a state of consciousness. I want you guys to understand that. It's not just a shirt. You are what you wear. What you wear represents you. It's on your body. It exemplifies your status and your consciousness. Okay? The shirts is next level. The sweaters is next level. How do you represent your consciousness? It's next level, folks. I'm fired up about the merch because I've been waiting for the merch. I'm like, man, we need some merch, man. The people are fired up. They're loving what we're doing. They're loving the content. They're loving the information. They're loving the systems of leverage. We need the shirts. And so, folks, if you got some great ideas out there, we're willing to take ideas because we're in charge of this. We're running this, and it's a team effort. So if we got something that's good, we want to vote on or whatever have you, put on the shirts. Any ideas you got for merch, folks, it's a team effort. So don't feel like it's just me or Mike who's running the show and only has input. If you got some great ideas, run it by us and let's do it. But that's right, mentally unemployable. If you didn't come from a wealthy family, make sure a wealthy family comes from you. Measure your wealth in ounces. See, people measuring their wealth in this and paper that burns. Don't measure your wealth in this. Measure your wealth in ounces, okay? That's the consciousness.